Zdravíčko, vítáme u dalšího let's play ze hry Skyrim The Nightwind a v dnešním dílu budeme pátrat po týpkovým jménem Esben. Je to starý dědula, který byl kronikářem těchto čeperí, takže od racích toho ví hodně a Delfína by ho ráda viděla. Přes chvíli jsem se vrátil z tohoto talmorského večírku, který byl pořádán v samotě. Tam jsem pozabil pár talmorů, stráží jejich. Zjistil pár dokumentů, jestli ho snaží najít a měl by se vyskytovat i v Riftenu na místě zvaném Krysí díra.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax.
To si děláš srandu?
For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter?
No tak to zapomeň.
All right, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate.
No to bych si prosil. Proč tam utíká za frajera nebo frajerku?
Gate's unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
Díky. Přijde, že ti vrazím nůž do srdce. Není co.
Another run-in with the Thieves Guild.
Be careful, Mjoll. The Thieves Guild has Maven Blackbriar at
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble?
So you could end up in Riften jail. Or worse.
Don't say something you'll regret. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some loudmouth trying to meddle in their affairs.
I just don't want you to leave.
The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket, and the Thieves Guild watching their back. So keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for him. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Only way you could have found one of those is by stealing it. Guess you'll fit in around here better than I thought. So what do you want to know? Do I look like a merchant to you? You're gonna have to take that up with Vex in the Thieves Guild. Get in good with them, and you'll find her. The only thing I heard is a rumor that a boy named Aventus Aretino in Windhelm has been attempting to contact the Dark Brotherhood. He used to live here in Riften at the orphanage on the other side of town, but I think he ran away. Can't say I blame him. Well, you got Maven. She pretty much runs the whole operation. She's got friends in high places, if you know what I mean. She's also got ties to the Dark Brotherhood and the Thieves Guild, so basically, no one can touch her. Just remember, if she tells you to do something, you damn well better do exactly what she says. You kidding? My brother Dirge works in their hideout. I used to run with them myself, but took a job with Maven after they started hitting a rough patch. If you want to get in on that action, find Brynjolf in the marketplace. I'm sure he could use someone like you.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
I know I did, but how was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans quieter, and nothing would have happened to it.
What? Are you telling me you robbed it? Why? Why are you doing this to me?
Look, Shadra, last warning. Pay up or else. All I care about is the gold. Everything else is your problem.
Jo, ta kudla a palice. Co dobrá jména, kvalitní.
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
Za tím Brynjolfem jít musíme, takže v pohodě.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry. Hey, lass. Ah, expecting free information, eh? Help me deal with business first, then we'll see how I can help you. Besides, you look like your pockets are a little light on coin. Am I right? Passing on a golden opportunity is worse. I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands. And in my line of work, extra hands are well paid. Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under his stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing. There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. That's all you need to know. Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started.
Asi nemám jinou možnost.
We've been contracted to make sure Branche remembers not to meddle in affairs that aren't his own. Now, since we're not the Dark Brotherhood, we're not going to kill him. We're just going to make sure he sits in the prisons for a few days. Do you want me to hold your hand as well?
Not as well.
You're going to have to sneak over to Medesi's stall. Then, when you have the ring, you pickpocket Branche and leave it behind. Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Everyone, everyone, gather round. I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention. No pushing, no shoving. Plenty of room.
Kde to je, sakra?
You need to hear this. You need to hear this.
Vytrá je tady asi jenom jedna, že? Tak to bude tady, no.
You need to hear this.
That's close enough.
The problem is your disrespect for the laws of this land. It is time to face the Jarl's justice.
Smart woman. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll... Take my advice. Don't listen to that talk of the face sculptor down in the ragged flagon. Face butcher is more like it from what I've heard.
Sochařka tváří, to musí má najít.
I've never seen Mjolnir this upset.
You need to hear this.
The city really gets to her.
I guess I expected too much from you. I didn't think you'd get pinched. Can't say I'm surprised with the way things have been going around here. Nah, my organization's been having a run of bad luck. But I suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. Even though you fouled up the job, I still think you've got the spark I'm looking for. There's plenty of gold out there for the taking, if you're up to the challenge. All right then. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riftum, a tavern called the Ragged Flagon. Get there in one piece, and we'll see if you've really got what it takes. What is it with you and all these questions? Very well, ask away.
No, ale já musím najít tohoto, kurňa. Esberna. Nevadí, poradím se i bez tebe. Ne, těsně vedle, na druhou stranu. Jsou věci, tak mi budu chtít, když je krásné. Tak jako, čemu se diví, když tady je cech zlodějů, že? Zpívat koledy asi nebudeme. Všecko, tak potom něco se vyhodí. Teď už jsem o tom s nosností docela dobře. Ne úplně tak, že jim mohl táhnout celý dungeon, ale... Au. Takže zhruba tam, trošku doleva. To bude níž teda. Skoro. No, bodáčky, bodáčky, pamatuju se ani minulé mi rozkuchry. Když jsem to byl, když jsem to hrál poprvé. To se hrál po druhé. Z nějaký chlebíček, který jeden za dva. Třeba mohlo by tady být aspoň 100 těch zhatek. Nezavazej. Au. Pastička na myš. Au, další, další. Tyhle tady to je napas a druhou. Jo, přesně jsem to proběhl dookola, jak jsem čekal. Takže ten se zloděju, ale já si nechci jít do prda. Chci najít Esberna.
Give it up, Brynjo. Those days are over.
I'm telling you, this one is different.
We've all heard that one before, Bryn. Quit kidding yourself.
It's time to face the truth, old friend. You, Vex, Mercer, you're all part of a dying breed. Things are changing.
Dying breed, eh? But what do you call that, then? Well, well. Color me impressed, lass. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again. If you were expecting a palace, then maybe you're not cut out for this line of work. Our methods involve secrecy and discretion. Now, if you're done belly aching like a child, how about handling a few deadbeats for me? They owe our organization some serious coin, and they've decided not to pay. I want you to explain to them the error of their ways. Kirava, Percy Honeyhand, and Helga. Do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place in our organization. Honestly, the debt is secondary here. What's more important is that you get the message across that we aren't to be ignored. A word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Bad for business. Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Now get going. Yeah, I bet I know your guy. He's hiding out in the Ratway Warrens, paying us good coin for nobody to know about it. Helga is a devout follower of Dibella and dotes over the statue to the divine that she keeps at the bunkhouse. Use it as leverage and she'll cave. Kirava's stubborn, but she's got a soft spot for family. Talk to Talon Jay at the Bee and Barb and see if you can get something out of him. They're well acquainted, if you catch my meaning. He's as pig-headed a man as you'll ever find. The key is that ugly dwarven urn in his shop. Smash that thing to bits and he'll change his attitude.
I'll be here when you're done.
You need advice? If you're looking for conversation, the Flagon isn't the place. Beckel and me, we have a thing going. Try anything with him and it...
I suppose I can work with your face. After all, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest clay.
Until next time.
Stay out of it, or there's gonna be trouble.
Yo, daddy, mommy. Chlebíček. 205, až můžu 160. Tady bude hodně. Mám tam. Hezky. Tenhle jsem už běžel nebo neběžel? Ne, neběžel. To už bych to tady nenechal, ale jak bych to musel přehlédnout. Tak, že to kopká, tyho jsem to nikdy neměl rád. Čili se člověk lehko ztratí. A po první, pěkné. A můžu všechno. Sekera strnulosti, takže to bude ubírat někomu. Tohle výdrž. To není nic, co by se mi líbilo. Tak já poprvní. Kůna, takhle by se mi dařilo furt. To by se mi to samozřejmě líbilo, ne že ne? Doleva. Jo, tady už to si pamatuju. Až do těch nor krysích děr. Jak ty úkoly pro ten... No, raz, dva, tři. Pro ten cech zlodějů asi vynechám. Možná bych jeden nějaký dobrý nechal. Teda nechal, udělal video z toho, ale jinak... To je takové vždycky... Křivole. Schizofrenička. Nechám ho tam, nebudu ji otvírat. Ještě by mohla zemřít. Já se jenom pokecat. A on mi se zabít. To tebe nebylo pěkné. Takže budu prosím tě králo. No, kdyby by tam byl nějaký dobrý. Tak bych ho nahrál. Uvidíme.
Go away! What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esben. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap. What's that you said? Yes. Dragonborn? Yes. Then there really is hope after all. You'd better come inside. Quickly now. Delmore agents have been seen in the Ratway. This'll just take a moment.
No, vidím, že tady máš ty zámky.
Always. There we go. Only a couple more.
Ty vole, krásně zavřené, zatarasené dveře. Jo, on zamykal vlastně.
There we are. Come in.
Ne, tak ne, no.
Make yourself. That's better. Now we can talk. You, Dragonborn, is it really true?
Vypadám, že to nemyslím vážně?
Important. Far more than even she realizes. If you are Dragonborn, then there is hope, after all. For so long, all I could do was watch our doom approach. Helplessly. Dragons, pah! They can be killed. The Blades killed many in their early days as dragon slayers. No, the dragons are merely the final portent of the end of days. Oh, yes, the prophecies make clear the signs that will precede the end times. One by one, I've seen them fulfilled. Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time, who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. You're right, I forget myself. I've lived without hope for so long. The prophecies are clear. Only the Dragonborn can stop Alduin. We must go, quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss. But give me just a moment. I must gather a few things. I'll need... No useless trash. Where'd I put my annotated annuad?
Huh? Annotovaný annuad? Co mi rešti nie pastarí? Hlavně si vem, prosím tě, nějakou zbraň a zbroj, pokud tu něco máš ještě. Věřím, že si to bude hodit. Tyhle ty zámky tady. Na zemi a jenom pích ho rozhod. No a teď se co tu vymotat. Nějak šikovno a rychle. Nikde nikdo? Super. Esber ne, kde si ti dětku starý? Chápu, že máš už roky, ale... Poběž aspoň trochu rychleji, jo? Buďte lásky. Dětku, pro boha. Jo, rozbitý žbán. A teď běž odsud. Ahoj,
to
jo, to je ten brácha palice. Zkusím to doleva. No já to budu chvilku bloudit. Jau, jau, jau. Debilní pasti. How you pay for meddling in the Thalmor's affair. What a deceptive warrior. Co zkoušíš? A nesmíš jít dobrou cestou, už tak viděl. Jo, tady a... Jo, nahoru. A sem. Jo, jo, jo. Good way, dobrý. Jo, tady jsou ti vaše škové, co byl začátku. A tady už to jde ven, super. Jsi tady byl poprvé, ty vole, to se nejbloudil. No. Ty už se můžeme partnout, když jste v Dungeonu, nebo tak to tak se nemůžete. Jste má odportovat, nebo když jste v budově. Musíte být prostě venku na otevřeném prostranství. Ani kdyby se třeba byli někde v nějaké jeskyni, tam třeba shodou kolostí byl otvor na vrchu, stejně jako by třeba kráter v sopce, jo, když jste se koukali nahoru, tak stejně tohle. Nechci to do Alvorna. Drak, do...
My favorite drinking buddy.
Kde je?
Let's get some meat.
Tady. Pojď sem. Přistání. Ale ne, lidé mrtví. Přistaň už do prdele na zemi, ňupe. No, konečně to napadlo. Když se to chvilku spadlo, to nahrávání na lištu, jako nahrávání okna se skajímem na lištu, no doufám, že to tam bude v pořádku a nahraje se to, kde mám ten meč tady.
Watch over your battle, friend.
Ha
very soul.
A jo, ty už to tady jednou bylo.
You took its very soul.
Delphine. It's good to see you. It's been a long time.
It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way.
A měl by si vyrobit nějaký luk pořádný. S dodatečným. Abych to mohl tohle. To se něco odstřelovat dají. A mě ty taky, které přistanou na tohle, no, na baráku.
Let's see what Esbern has to say. Now then. I assume you know about...
Oh yes, Dragonborn. Indeed. Yes, oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose. We must locate it. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment. Here it is. Come, let... You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Maria.
Shh. This is where they built Alduin's Wall, to set down in stone all their accumulated dragon lore. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Alduin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Esbern. What are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard of Alduin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Alduin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries. But I've found it again. Not lost, you see, just... forgotten. The Blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes. But there's no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karthspire, in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call. Your call. Might be safer to travel separately. Attract less attention that way. Don't worry, I'll get Esbern there in one piece. We'll wait for you near Karthspire. Good luck.
Takže tady už video vypnu a budem pokračovat. Si vezmu ty anály. No, to už myslím jednu mám, ale nevadí. A budu pokračovat v příštím videu. Děkuji za sehnutí a na viděnou příště.